As you know, last year, the parishioners here in the church gave me this healing glove that I might do the work of the Lord because I have healing power. Now, I'll put my hand in my platinum healing glove. As you know, last week, a man came in with one leg shorter than the other, and I healed him. Who will be first amongst you?
I will.
You will, brother? And what is your name and what is your problem?
Harold Washington, my feet.
Harold Washington, your feet. What can I do for you and your feet, Harold?
Make me whole again. Let me be quick and graceful. Let me dance
help,
and run
help,
and race.
Snap out of it, Harold. You want an awful lot for $2, Harold. We can't do that today. But if you come back Christmas Eve, that's when we're healing. I'll be glad to do it. Here's your $2. You take a seat over there by the blind fellow. Thank you, Harold. Please, move right along.
All right, brother.
Yes, sir.
Good, Harold. I'll get to you later. You will be easy. We'll get to you. Who will be next? I will.
Praise the Lord, we got it.
You, brother, you look mighty healthy to need healing. What can possibly be your problem? Well, my heart is troubled. My mind is weary. You're sick at heart. And your mind is troubled. Confess to the congregation, the Lord loves the truth. Amen. My wife slept with another man.
Oh, have mercy!
Did you hear what he said? He said his wife has lain with another man.
Lain?
What kind of low-life dog, scoundrel, snake in the grass would lay with another man's wife? Who is this person? You lying son of a bitch. You the one that slept with my wife. Oh, Lord, please forgive this man that has come into your church to blaspheme. His mind is filled with lunacy. Have mercy on his soul. Now sit down, nigga, before I put this glove on your ass. You made love to my wife when she came over here for spiritual guidance. And all you laid on her was your Johnson.
He's a whore. That's a lying sin. I know.
He's telling the truth. You have wronged this man and wronged me too.
I believe there's an attack of lunacy going around here that...
Uh-uh. See? You've been messing around outside and not taking care of business at home. Now you done gave this man's wife a baby, huh? Well, I'm having a baby for him. An eye for an eye and a baby for a baby.
You mean that's not a tumor? Now who else here done tasted the serpent's tongue?
Me. Yeah, he flicked me. He slicked me. Nigga got me too. And me too. All the nights you was coming around to my house saying you was doing the work of the Lord and deceiving me.
Ladies, you are my flowers, my bosoming blossoms that are going into life to fulfill my dream. You are carrying my seed forth.
Break his faith, I'm going to be
good. Yeah, mama, bite his leg off. Run down the side.
He's stuck to the wheel.
My God! Flat as day old beer.